Look, I don't know if you're a rap fan. Do you like Rick Ross? Like the rapper Rick Ross?
I love Rick Ross, actually. I work out to I'm a Boss like every single day. Yes. I love the way he raps. He's literally one of my favorite rappers. And
okay.
Yes.
I love his music. I love Maybach music. He Wale, Meek Mill back in the day when I was at ESPN. I used to really rock that stuff. You know, Big Meek, Larry Hoover, all the. Anyway, I became a bigger fan because even though he makes a lot of money, he's talking about Maybach music. They flaunt. You know, rappers do a lot of things on their own. They want to put out that entire lifestyle. He's got this huge mansion right here in Atlanta, right? But I understand that Rick Ross is saving money just like a lot of other people in this world because of what's going on in the world. He has revealed that he saves money by flying commercial, which is good. I'm pretty sure he still flies first class. But he's got this huge yard around his mansion. And guess what? He doesn't have a gardener. He doesn't have a landscaper, I guess. He cuts his own grass. That is amazing to me. Like, somebody like Rick Ross will cut his own. I don't even cut my own grass, you know? Well, because I'm allergic and I have asthma and I'd probably die out there in the heat here, especially in Atlanta. But if I had to, I would do it. But that's, I don't know, maybe I'm just, you know, it's first world problems, but I'm kind of impressed that Rick Ross cuts his own grass. What about you?
I think that's awesome because, again, he's a businessman and he wants to save his money. We saw during this pandemic that having, and again, he probably has an emergency fund, but I'm talking about just regular people. Having that emergency fund, making sure that you can save money is so important. And looking at him, there's a lot of people who look up to him. I think this is good that he's letting people know, hey, I cut my own grass. Hey, I fly commercial. Because it's just the value of making sure that you save money. Because maybe he feels like, hey, I can cut down on a little bit of cost and put it to the side for something else I want to do. Because, you know, he's a huge businessman. He's not just a rapper. But I love that because I follow a lot of motivational videos and channels on YouTube. And it talks about these successful people. And in order to be successful, you have to know where to put your money.
Right, right. And save it on certain things. And maybe he really enjoys it now. Look. He did admit that he's got a special laid out John Deere tractor that basically has an enclosure, has air conditioning. So, like, don't think he's out there pushing a lawnmower around an entire 200 acre lot. Yeah, he ain't pushing a lawnmower. He's on a tractor and it has an enclosure. As a matter of fact, he said it's actually tinted with air conditioning and a radio. I'm pretty sure it plays a lot of his own music or whatever. So he's out there being, you know, and it's kind of relaxing if you've ever been on a tractor before. It actually is a lot of fun if you do it. So, you know, maybe you're overdoing it. But I do believe that celebrities, the way you ingratiate yourself with your fans is seemingly still being normal, you know, still kind of relating to them, doing some of the things that they do. And look, I understand that most people cut their own grass. They can't afford that. And I'm not saying anything negative about that because that's what people should do. Get out there and cut your own grass. Keep your lawn looking nice, but it's nice to see sometimes when celebrities who have the means are still doing normal stuff and saving money that way and not just flossing or even pretending that they're flossing out there. Because a lot of the celebrities, especially a lot of the rappers, they'll pretend like they got all this money. Look at that yard. That's 200 acres. That's a golf course, Lord. Think about that.
That's a nice yard, though. Look at those lines. My dad always talked about those lines in the grass. That's when you know it's cut right.
He did a good job. Now, I'm pretty sure he got some help somewhere. I mean, because you got to prune, you got to trim. Come on, man. I mean, come on, power washing. I'm going to give Rick Ross a little bit of the side eye, but at the same time, I'm happy that he's at least trying out there. That's good. Shout out to Rick Ross
for doing that. Yeah, and I think it's good for those younger rappers, too, to see, hey, maybe I should start doing this early on because you see them, you know, flaunting all their money on Instagram and everything, and just realize that you just need to make sure you have a plan for that money and figure out ways to save now so when you're older and you never know what can happen in life, you're set and your family can be set as well.
Right, right. I'm pretty sure he's still buying a lot of lemon pepper wings. I think he has a couple of franchises, as a matter of fact. So Wingstop franchises, we know he likes lemon pepper wings.